the Mid-Atlantic Sportatorium is 250% behind Chris Lee as he attempts to capture the television championship from Manny Garcia. Ethan Sharp and Brad Stutz in the booth. Ethan, tempers between these two have been flaring ever since the 30-man rumble last month. They had to be pulled apart after they pretty much eliminated each other. They took each other out of the matchup, had to be pulled apart, and it has been a war of words between these two ever since. Tonight, one-on-one with the title on the line.
It's a big matchup for sure. And I would definitely attest to tempers flaring. I mean, we all know if we know nothing else, Manny Garcia definitely has a temper.
Yeah. And Chris Lee, you know, we have seen that harder edge of Chris Lee come out in the past few months, you know?
That's true.
He was in that war with Mick Richards for so long, and he really had to kind of become a beast to tame a beast when it got down to it in that unbelievable fight with Richards that went all over the building and they broke half a dozen chairs. Chris Lee really kind of dug deep, and we really saw what he was made of in that feud with Mick Richards. And this is a guy that, quite frankly, is not going to take any of Manny Garcia's crap, champion or not.
That is very true.
Line heads up.
Oh, nice crossbody.
Got him. Ref right there. Only two. Pick your referee, Kane Justice, right there, but called only two. Oh, crucifix got the shoulders down. Two.
Notice the amount of effort Chris Lee had to put to bring a big man like Garcia down for that crucifix pin.
Oh, he sidestepped the drop kick. Good move. Good move from the champion. Drilled him right in the lower back. Yeah, you're 100% right. When you're the smaller man, sometimes it happens that way. Rolling reverse, cradle, two, no. Chris Lee. Oh, he caught him.
Incredible
Look at
strength.
Oh! Referee Kane Justice administering Garcia. Chris Lee got hung up on the ropes. Garcia is saying it was an accident. Chris Lee is hurt.
That'll definitely help him sing the high notes, that's for sure.
Oh! Garcia is saying that it was an accident.
It certainly looked like one to me.
Well, he caught him in that big kick, and Chris Lee is hurt bad right now. Oh, Garcia coming right in on the challenger here. Hold on. Garcia is going to win it. He's going to win it with that huge bomb. Caught him. Drove him into the canvas.
Good
My
night.
God, two. He got him. Garcia has retained the title thanks to that top rope. Questionable motives from Garcia and a questionable call from the official, but Garcia is still the Mid-Atlantic Television Champion.
Making it. Money did everything legal. Always legal, 100%.